Now it's time for some dancing. Our first celeb is our tall and dark and handsome Love Islander. But tonight, it's not a love story. This time, it's a tale about toys.
That's right. Dancing the Foxtrot, it's Matthew McNabb and Laura Nolan.
Right, guys, are we ready to reveal what we're doing this week? Here he's going.
Laura?
Hi, Matthew. It's movie week. We have Toy Story.
Yes.
I love Toy Story.
I'm buzzing. I got Toy Story as my movie. I was a huge Toy Story fan growing up.
Our dance is Foxtrot. If we can really take on board the judges' comments with this frame, we're in for a good shout.
I think I'll excel in this type of dance because it's a lot slower, so my brain can catch up with my body. I'm going to do my best and go work as hard as possible and nail this.
Dancing the Foxtrot from the movie Toy Story. Matthew McNabb and Laura Nolan.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You gon' see it's a guest on me. You got a friend in me.
Done. What an incredible job. I'd say there isn't a child in the country that didn't love that. It was just so much fun.